Should I learn Maya or Cinema 4D?
Maya has some of the best simulations in the market.
Maya has so many features that it has a steep learning curve. Maya does everything from fur to muscle to fluid simulations, plus it does everything its competitors does.
Once you learn it, Maya makes you really productive.
Cinema 4D, or C4D, often lets you do something in a few steps that would take far more steps in Maya. What functionality do you think makes Maya so great?
Maya supports Python scripting, editable motion trails and footage motion tracking, and none of its competitors do all three.
Cinema 4D is more expensive, about $1,600 for the package.
Maya's basic program, its minimal program, is around $200. With all the modules, Maya actually costs several thousand dollars.
Which one will get me a good paying job?
Maya is perhaps the industry standard. Cinema 4D is probably the better motion graphics package, and it is gaining ground on Maya.
Why does Cinema 4D get a higher grade for motion graphics?
Cinema 4D has standard features like layers, motion capture and kinematics.
Blender has a steep learning curve. And Blender is free.
You'll be just as likely to find a job calling for Blender skills in the restaurant job section, as the graphics arts.
You seem sold on Maya.
Maya has a stronger user community and more training resources, so you'll learn it quickly despite the steep learning curve. And because it is already widely used, those firms demand new hires know Maya.
So Maya is like Microsoft. It got a head start and deep roots, and now it is like a weed you can't quite get rid of.
Maya has far better features than Microsoft and isn't nearly as buggy. You don't get a blue screen of death in Maya, unless you're sculpting the death of the Smurfs for a YouTube montage.